Welcome back, HMS.
Hope you guys had a great weekend.
Let's go check in with James for this week's sports segment.
Thanks, Jalen. Welcome to my first sports segment. Boys baseball, girls fast pitch, girls soccer, and track and field had their first practice on Monday. I hope you guys had a good practice. Make sure to have your ASB and physical to be able to participate. Back to you guys. Now it's time for comics with Jeremiah Lopez.
A Throwing Fit by Jeremiah Lopez. Where's Freddy? Hey, Bon Bon, go get him. No. What? I said no. I'm going to be friends with the guard. Hi. Scream. Ow. Wait. Stop. Kick. Hey. And stay out. Slam. Ow. The end.
Let's look at the final data dashboard for Try 2.
The final data dashboard for second trimester. Sixth grade finished strong at 94% passing all classes, up 1% from the previous week. Seventh grade jumped up 3% to 82% passing all classes. And eighth grade made a big jump up 4% to 71% passing all classes. That was an 82% overall percentage for the school, up 2% from last week. Hey, way to finish strong, HMS. Keep up the great work.
Also remember to go purchase your tally sodas from the Week Club during your lunchtime.
Let's head on over to the question of the week.
Our question of the week. What sport did Jalen introduce herself with in the intro of this week's newscast?
As always, HMS, we leave you with a reminder we're a community of learners working together to reach our fullest potential. Go be awesome!
And now a special message from your newscast team in honor of our very own Avery Juarez. Avery will never forget you.
I'm out. Peace. 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 Hey, moonwalking in cannabis.
Thank you, Avery, for the joy you brought to Harrison through our newscast, through your personality. Thank you for the leadership you showed at Harrison and in our community. You're truly one of a kind. Thank you for showing us what it means to show bravery.